Manchester City do have the breakthrough. Nathan Ake backing up the play. After Alvarez had hit the post, City kept on going, and they lead Arsenal by 1-0.
Well, you said it, nobody really closed him down, he had space in front of him. Kept his composure, found that bit of space, and then he sets up Nathan Ake on his weaker right foot.